Hi, I'm John Jensen, Senior Wildlife Biologist with the Georgia Department of Natural Resources, Wildlife Resources Division, and we're going to talk about what to do when you encounter a snake that you don't recognize. First of all, of the 46 species of snakes in Georgia, only 6 are venomous. You're much more likely to encounter a harmless snake than a venomous snake. Safety is, of course, the highest priority when dealing with a snake. The absolute safest thing to do when you see a snake is to give the snake space and walk away. Snakes will not come after you. What snakes will do is defend themselves if you corner them, so do not corner a snake. Don't try to catch it, don't try to harass it, don't try to kill it, because that's when many venomous snake bites happen. Snakes rarely stay in one place very long, so ideally the snake will move away given enough time. But if they do remain in a place where children and pets may frequent, you may consider moving it. Unless you know it to be a non-venomous snake, it is best to be cautious and treat it as if it may be venomous. Some of you immediately thought the only good snake is a dead snake, but this common saying presents a number of problems. Trying to kill a snake is one of the best ways to get bitten, and there's a difference between being cautious and being aggressive. If you're trying to kill a snake, you're acting in an aggressive way towards that snake. The snake, therefore, is most likely going to be aggressive back. Like I said before, your safest option is to avoid the snake and leave it alone. But if you do choose to move it, release the snake in a safer area with suitable habitat, but no more than a mile away from the original site. The capture and transport of the snake is often disturbing enough to them that they will avoid returning to the scene of the crime.